Tucker has just hit one a long ways to right, and this ball game is over.